Hey boys, what'd you get on the last one? Oh, fuck. Wife call, wife call!
Wife call!
Hey babe, how's it going?
Back it up. Let's move in the backhoe!
Good, good. Yeah, just at work here. Yeah, just sitting in the Bobcat. Yeah, they needed me to come on site today. They can't do it without me. Yeah, doing a little lift and relay for the city here. Yeah. Oh, say hello to the boys. Look at these guys. They're a disaster with them.
Hey, Miss Somerville. Hey, when's lunch?
But don't worry about lunch. Keep working.
Fuck.
Yeah, no, I can't get the kids tonight.
You get the measurement?
I'm going to be here until at least 5 o'clock.
10 and a half?
Yeah, but what I can do is I can bring home some dinner.
Grab the piece. Grab the
bandsaw. Yeah, I'll bring home like 3 or 4 Costco chickens.
What's Craig doing? He's doing nothing over there.
All right.
See what's going on over here.
Yeah, I'm going to have to let you go here. It's getting a little bit chaotic. We got a delivery coming in about 2 minutes here.
Get your ass up.
Okay. All right, I love you too. I love you. Okay.
Bye.
Boys.
Dude, man.
What are we looking at here?
We got 160. The group's right behind us.
160, give me the six. Get this done.
Could you give us a little bit more time next time?
Back pin, front bunker.
Start of the downslope, just to even feel for the chest. 85. Okay. That's the start of the downslope. You know, bro, huh?
Yeah, totally.
All right, nice and still, please.
Decided to record my boyfriend's round of golf. Here's how it went.
Shit. Fuck. Oh my god. Ah, shit. You idiot. Oh god. Out of bounds. Need a ball.
I think it was. I don't remember.
Baby girl, you know what I want. Let me do it to you, do it to you. Send me to you like ah 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 ah. Baby girl, you know what I want. Let me do it to you, do it to you. Send me to you like ah.
They're all coming after
Wepa! Matane ikonsu Upi pati, upi pati Nulibani banaga.
This guy's either going to think, here's another kid with a fake ID, or here's McLovin, the 25-year-old Hawaiian organ donor. Okay, so what's it going to be?
I am McLovin.
Flirt back, taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt, but she leave. I'm going to need my shirt back. Baby, you know how I go, one time.
I would spend 8 hours a day. I'd get a 30-minute lunch break. I'd be in my reclined grandpa chair playing. And then I thought I was good because I got through the campaigns, no big deal. And then I went online. And when 7-year-olds are beating you from around the world, humbling.
Time to stop.
Telephone ring, call me from Miami.
Before Tiger, America's most prominent golfer of color was a man named Calvin Pete. With his 12 wins on the PGA Tour, Calvin Pete had been the most successful African-American to play the game. Most golfers pick up their clubs as kids, not Calvin Pete. He didn't start playing golf until he was into his 20s. He learned to play on a public course in Rochester, New York, while earning a living as a salesman to migrant workers. Despite breaking an arm that was never properly set, Pete was the leader in driving accuracy on the PGA Tour for a decade.
It was truly incredible, with arm the way it was, and that's a physical impairment. I mean, God, he hit it straight. It was ungodly how straight he hit it. I mean, there's a stat that I don't think not too many people are aware of. At Muirfield Village, he didn't miss a fairway for 2.5 years. He's one of the guys I looked up to. For me as a person of color, it meant something to me to watch him do well.
189 into just the gentlest of breeze at the moment.
Need a number.
He likes it, and it's going to come up about 30 feet short, so.
Be the number. How can it go long?
That's why I'm going to be mocking me.
It can't go long.
See, when you mock me, the shot doesn't turn out.
I didn't.
It was, you know, the end of the 60s, the late 60s, and everybody was happy, and we were all so excited. It was just like the best of times.
152 yards should be just a nice, comfortable 9-iron for him. They're going to go nuts when he hits this thing.
Good one. Yeah, that's a $2 golf ball right there.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Callaway.
Got like six of them, dude.
Ooh.
Another good one.
Would you look at this grip? There's literally nothing wrong. I know what's in the club head. All right. I'll prove you wrong right here. Watch this putt. God damn it.
Dude, I'm telling you, all you gotta do is wash them just a little bit.
Par three. Good time to load up on tees. Here's a good one.
Oh, wow. Jackpot.
I'm not gonna have to buy tees the rest of the year.
Hey, hold up.
Good one.
Hey, noodle. Yeah.
Does this place require collared shirts?
I think this is a public course.
What's a guy got to do to get the cart girl around here? I haven't had a beer since the first hole.
We're playing ready golf. Let's go. They're on our ass.
I got to be honest with you. I think I'm only going to do 9 today.
Wins out of the east, boys. It's like a dog leg left here.
What are you doing?
What?
We're not playing the ladies' tee.
Oh, my God. I don't believe it. Tiger's here.
It's a tough one.
We should probably just play best ball.
Are you guys sure they don't rent carts at this course?
I lost my rangefinder.
Put me down for a 3.
Windy today, isn't it?
Have you guys seen my club? Check the 9th hole.
I'm not walking all the way back there. It's amazing how Florida water just has that natural blue hue to it. Fuck! Oh, yeah, you really got to work on that slice.
What do you think I should do?
I think you just got to slow up your backswing. Can we get 4 Miller Lights?
I'm here with my family, dude.
So is that a no?
Dude, I went to the range. I think I got it figured out.
And the best part of this plan is, no one can stop me.
I don't know what you hit, bro, but I am so glad you let go right when you did, because it would have been in the water and it would have been gone. Oh my.